Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the media disconnected error message on Windows 10 while trying to connect to the internet, then try the following solution sequentially. First, you'll have to search for the command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. Now, go to this article on the Windows Club. We have shared the link in the description section and copy and paste these commands sequentially. The first one is to reset the catalog. I'll copy and paste it, hit enter. Then this command will reset the IPv4 settings. So I'll copy it and paste it and then hit enter. And this third command will reset the IPv6 settings. I'll paste it as well and hit enter. But all of these commands will work only and only if you restart the computer. So you'll have to restart the computer after all of these three commands. Now the second solution would be to check the status of the network adapter. Press the Windows key and the R button. Type the command ncpa.cpl and hit enter. This will open the network connections window. Now right click on the active network connection and make sure that it should mention disable as the first option, which means that this network is enabled. Rather, if it would be disabled, you will find a cross like symbol as on this Bluetooth one here, but we don't have it with the Wi-Fi connection, so it is enabled. The final solution would be to update the drivers. Press the Windows key and the R button. Type the command devmgmt.msc and hit enter. Then scroll down to the list of network adapters and expand this list. Right click on the wireless adapter, which would say something like Intel Wireless AC and then a number. And click on update driver. Select search automatically for drivers and this will update the network drivers to the latest version. Ideally, these solutions should help you, but if they do not, go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.